The Snow Queen found her golden child. I think her name is Gerda. She's being held deep in the palace. Kai escaped before this barrier went up. Please find him before the beast does.
It's safe up here. I don't want that scary beast to catch me again.
Come on, we have to get back to my father. He'll know how to save the other children. The Snow Queen's portal should take us right to the village.
So worried. I was afraid I'd never see you again. Thank you for rescuing my son, Detective. Let me help you. I'll prepare the necessary tools, and then go back for the children.
When the Snow Queen tried to feed me that apple, I took this pendant from her. I don't know what it does, but you should take it.
Has something to do with the Snow Queen's son. I heard he can be found in the crypt.
Detective, go up to the observatory tower and pinpoint which structure holds the children. Then I'll wait for you there on the outside.
Causing my daughter any more trouble. The story of the fairy tale detective is about to end.
children, climb into the carriage. We're going home. Kai told me thick vines cover the entrance to a very important area in the palace. We are the descendants of artisan woodsmen. This powerful axe was handed down to me by my father. Please, take it. Detective, a snowstorm greater than the last is gathering. Rescue the golden child before a worse fate befalls us.